Time to play with some clay. All right, I've had a bit of a rough start today. I got into my studio and my light was burned out, and then I got the light replaced after running out to my storage unit and coming back with a couple of cartons of light bulbs to take its place. And then I go to drill down my cutting board. My cutting board broke in half, so I went out and trimmed it down so that it's just been a rough start today. Not sure why. But I got everything settled down and ready to go. I'm gonna work on the base today. I'm squaring it off. And I drew lines on the base to line up the clay. When you're doing a sculpture, you don't want to have the base draw the attention to the base. You want the attention on the clay. And so that's why I'm just going to make a plain base, maybe a couple of rocks, but that's it. I'll come back when I get this all squared up and ready to go. I'm just about done filling in. I probably should have used foam to fill it in, and I wouldn't have had to use so much clay. But I didn't. I'm doing is I'm filling up the hole that's up in here. I can't have that hole. So I'm filling it in. Fill in right behind that hanging piece of a robe. Everything I can do to make the mold making easy and the mold coming off easy saves me money. Okay, I'm going to try to get some texture in the buffalo robe. I used this rock that I picked up from my driveway from the last house I lived in, and I broke the tip off of it so that I could use it, the rough area, to make fur texture for a buffalo that I was doing, and I figured why not use it for this. What you can. Of course, getting in there, it's going to be hard. So I'll have to figure something out for that area. The thing is, you don't want to make it so deep of a texture that they have to take a lot of time to clean out the investment, the mold, the ceramic mold in the bronze. The more they have to do, the more it costs. Okay. Okay, now it's time to use some Ronsonol. And what I'm going to do is I'm going to take a stiff brush and I'm going to soften the texture I just put in. And this will be the last thing I do today. Once I do this, it'll take about an hour or two for it to dissipate, and I'll look at it tomorrow and decide what more I need to do on the fur. Well, that's going to be it for today. This has some detail work to do on it. Do a little more texturing in there. And I got to clean up this robe a little bit too. Fill in a couple of holes there. I'll get that tomorrow. And then I've got to indicate a thong that's holding the powder horn onto his shot pouch, and I need to make a flap for that. But that'll come tomorrow. So till tomorrow. Have a great evening, and I'll see you tomorrow. Give me a thumbs up and share my video. And then check out my instructional DVDs, the link down below this video. All right, see you next time.